Hello everybody, and welcome to my second video on this channel. Or like, it's basically the fourth, but you know, the first one got split up into three parts because of technical difficulties. We can say that at least. Yeah. But today we're playing BABBDI, I think it's called, and BABBDI. All caps. I found it on Steam, a free game. It's looked really good. It's a city, and you're supposed to get a train ticket so you can leave the city. That's basically the information I know. So it's gonna be fun to play. I hope you enjoy. Okay, it's gonna be like this. Shite, my computer did not like this. Hopefully your computers are better at this. It's gonna be this laggy for the whole of the video. You're just gonna have to endure it. What the fuck? Okay, what's this? Fucking baseball bat. I'm gonna hit the old man. Oh my gosh, he was creepy. Why didn't you have eyes, man? Maybe we see each other again. Bye. Vad menar du, Ivano? Take my club. Just grab it and hit surfaces with it. Can I hit this? Jack! Damn. Okay, why is this so laggy? Shut the fuck up, fan. Oh my gosh! Do you have a... Yes, bye-bye for you. Ugh. This city is very scary. Anyways. Vad menar du, Ivano? Take my club. Just grab it and hit surfaces with it. Can I hit this? Jack! Damn. Okay, why is this so laggy? Shut the fuck up, fan. Oh my gosh! Do you have a... Yes, bye-bye for you. Ugh. This city is very scary. Anyways. As I said, my PC is not that good for the moment. I don't know why it wants it to lag. It's probably because of my screen recorder as well, so you'll just have to endure this, okay? Weird ass lamp sounds. Okay, who are you? Oh my gosh! Why can you turn your head like that? Creepy ass motherfucker. Okay. We will get out of BABBDI. I have train trick. Ooh! Can you give them to me? Yes, can. Okay. Who the actual fuck are you? Creepy ass girl. She's just sleeping, okay. Oh my gosh! That scared the shit out of me. Why do you look like that? I'm gonna fucking hit you. Okay, I just flung back. What's that? There's stuff there? Okay. Why do these characters just stare at me, whatever I do? His wife is sick. He needs to reach the city by train. Whose wife? He has tickets to leave. BABBDI. Ah, it was his wife. Lucky him. Why though? Is there something wrong with the place? There's an elevator, so I guess that's how you... What's in the... Fucking Attack on Titan shit. Oh, I dropped this then? But I want that. I can't grab two... I can't? Well, I am keeping this baseball bat. Cause like, what if... Oh my gosh, that sounds so much. Why? I'm gonna put everything down to fucking... Here we go. Or else we won't be able to hear my fucking voice. Why is it saving? Oh my gosh, don't stare at me like that, you little monkey. You want to leave? Yes. Take the train, the station isn't far. Okay. My doctor said to stay in that position. Intestinal issues. Okay. Well, okay. If your doctor said that, it's probably good. There's an like secret operator or whatever. I wanna jump down there, but I probably shouldn't. Okay, here's like some kind of play. Pigeons! No! They can leave BABBDI whenever they want. They're pigeons. Why do you land here? You don't wanna be here, trust me. Why would I want a ball? Why is there so many balls? Why is there so many balls? There's something. There's a dog here! What do you want, dog? You want a ball? Damn. That was fucking scary, mate. Am I supposed to do sad life, I guess. Anyways, what's down here? I'm the type of person that don't like missing shit. So when this game is just like, okay. Like free to explore everything, basically. I don't really know what to do. Who are you? She's just breathing. Agrafena. Are you like dead? No, wait, she was breathing. Well. Just don't come and hunt me later. There's someone over there. Okay. What is this supposed to be? Excuse me. What's this? That's just another baseball bat. But I want the old man's baseball bat. He's probably my grandfather or something. And you gotta honor the family with your baseball bat. You know, gotta bring honor to the family. With the holy baseball bat. What's in here? Nothing? Okay, it's just... I'll do the parkour later. There's like a shop there. But I wanna talk to... Oh my gosh, that scared the shit out of me. What was that? Was there like a window there? Anyways, there's a girl over. I don't like when it says it's saving, okay? Hi? One step at a time. I can make it home. You want help? What is that sound? Where's your home, woman? That's light down there. That's a good sign. Damn, I'm so pro at this. I'm probably gonna fall down, but you know. Oh, that was close. I could see life flash before my eyes. Okay. I'm just... Okay. That's someone living there! Oh my gosh, what's that? That is scaring shit out of me. Why is it so dark? I'm gonna get a fucking panic attack. Why do I... should have taken the flashlight. He's watching me. It scares me. Oh my gosh, stop being so loud, TV. I'm gonna take this now. I have to fucking scream or else... What's that? Why do I have a leaf blower? Why did I put away that? Can I like... Why do I have a... Why? I can fucking fly with it! Oh my gosh! Turn off that shit. I'm gonna fucking... I was about to say... Blowy, but It sounded very wrong, so probably I shouldn't say that. Okay, I wanna kinda go there, because there's like a shop there. Can you take fall damage? Only one way to test out. I don't think you can. I'll just jump down then. Okay. Let's go. Oh, there's someone there. Let's talk to them. Because we're kind people. What the. Why are you making soup in the sewers? Sewers oil. Ah, oil. Businesswoman, I see. I don't like that sound. I will not look into that thing any further. Feels like something's just gonna appear and that scares me. It's just a creepy vibe. It feels like something is gonna like jump out at me. Though I know it's probably not going to. No way I'm going into the sewers. Or like I want to, but I'll. Okay, I'll go into the sewers. Situation. Okay. Distraught. Strangion? Oh, the train station! Okay, that. At least we have the. Why did that music start? Destroyed. Why is there no one here though? I wanted to eat some food. Hello? Hello? Okay, I can't go up through the fucking elevator. Wait, I have this actually. Suckers. You. I don't like that sound. It feels like something's gonna jump out at me. I'm super easily scared, so I'm probably gonna like scream at a lot. Like, I'll take the ball later, because I need to get up. So. Okay, here actually is there someone. That's good. Oh, colorful table. How fun. Who are you? Damn, don't stare at me like that, man. The only way of leaving BABBDI requires a tearing ticket. Okay. You can buy those at the end of the kennel in the information center. Okay, end of the kennel. I don't know what the fuck that is. I'm just gonna go into the sewer and hope that's right. What's this? Is that smokes? Oh, it's a secret. Oops, yeah. I am so big brain. Wait, what if the ball is a secret object? Oh no, I should have kept the baseball bat. Then I could have gotten out of here. Can I, like. Oh my gosh, but I want to see if the ball was a secret object. The fuck was that? I don't like random sounds. No, my leaf blower! Why am I walking so slow? Fuck you, ball. I'm having my leaf blower! Because this I can basically fly with. I can do whatever the fuck I want with this. Aww. I just fucking threw myself up. Okay. Let's go through the. Why is there a baseball bat here? Don't fall. Okay, good. Okay, nothing happened. I want my leaf blower back. Okay. There's the sewer again. Why is there such murky water? Water. Borrowing. But wait. Borrow. 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 Vnica? Something. Anyways, oh, there's like a lot of stairs there. Should I go this way or this way? I don't like that sound. It scares me. Okay. There's like an open window again. I wanna get to the open window. Wait, didn't I see some like. Yeah, I should go down some to take the parkour thingy. If there isn't anything interesting here. I don't like this dark thingy. Why is it so... Why did it turn to such... Are they arguing? They're probably arguing. What's this? Another pack of smokes. Slay! I'm gonna... smoke this later. I'm just kidding. Yummy, yummy. Okay, what's this? This is like all these buildings are just like giant prison cells, and people just tell themselves it's homes because I do not like that sound. I'm gonna be honest with you. Okay, this is just supposed to be something. Can I go that way? That's that open window again. And that little clock sound or something. And they're like whales. There's like a whale sound. There's a flashlight. I want the flashlight. I love my leaf blower, but still. It scares the shit out of me. Wine. I want to look at the wine. Look. Yummy, yummy. I have wine now. Oh, these are different people. Wait. Why? It's the man I saw from the start. What does it say? Jasmine. I can't tell. It's too light to see. Ivano. What the fuck is his name? Alfred. Lishong. Thea. Arthur. Alban. Wait, what? What do you mean, question mark? What do you mean, question mark? And why are you taking pictures of everyone? I can't even see what that picture is. I want it, though, but I can't take it. What is sounding so goddamn much? Why is the fan... Okay, this was creepy. Why does he have pictures of random-ass people? Well, I guess there's no point in thinking about that. I'll continue with my flashlight then. Oh, I can close it off as well. I do not like that sound, I'll tell you. Huh, there's someone. Is there someone here? Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh, turn that shit off. I remember when you were just a... Do I know you, Alfred? We had such a great time with your mother. What do you mean? Small friend, what do you mean? You didn't sleep with my mom and then? I hope. Oh! I want the fork. Oh. I want. Okay. The gun was a secret item. Slay. Ooh, I wanna jump up there. I can't. Sad life. Why do you live here? This is such a sad place. Why is anybody living here? You're acting like it's some kind of prison, and you like... Is the train tickets like... expensive? Is that why no one leaves? Why did they consider him lucky? I... to go here, but still feels like I'm supposed to go here. Oh. I jumped down here. Okay. La, 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 la. I'm just... Ooh, a tower. I love towers. It's really fun walking up to it. Plus, I saw, like, an achievement that, like, if you went to the highest point... But how do I get the train tickets? It's this. Scroll to change scale. I don't get it. I get it! Fuck the flashlight. Nay! Give him. I can't see the fucking... Okay, G. Okay, it did nothing. That was funny. Oh my gosh, I love it. Anyways, give me back my flashlight now. I don't need to have it on right now. Whatever. Okay, where am I supposed to go? I wanna go onto the platform. What now? Oh, wait. I was just like, that was super weird. I'm gonna go this way. If I get run over by a train, I have insurance. We can say I have insurance, at least. Oh, more parkour. No secret items, right, that I'm gonna miss? Okay, I can't go under. Sad life. If I fall down now, I fall into the sewer waters. And I do not know what will happen if I fall into the sewer waters, okay? It's really scary, honestly. This shit scares me for real. That was close, oh my gosh. Okay, okay, I got over. Oh my gosh, more. Okay, there we go. I'm getting this. And then I'm supposed to jump down there. Okay, let's go. Oof, there we go. I'm so good at parkour. I'm the parkour master. 101. Okay. Lesson number one in parkouring. Always look down. Many people may say, never look down. I say, always look down. Then you get scared and you just want to continue so you're done with it. I'm so smart. I don't like that it's saving at certain point, like when I get out of buildings. Cause like, I don't know, ooh. Now I can go to this place that I have seen from far away. I'm scaring the pigeons. Pigeons, you should be happy. You can just leave this shit over whenever you want. I don't know, I have to fucking... Okay, just big ass elevator. I've never seen this big of an elevator. Really? Okay. Can I like go someplace different? Anyways, here was something. What does it say? Railtail Channel. I don't know what that's supposed to be. Oh my gosh. Are you just a big face? You're just a... Oh my gosh, don't... I can fucking jump with the... Yes! Haha! I gotta fucking... I don't know. I'm gonna talk with you. They don't sell tickets anymore. Remember that sick woman? She died. Maybe you can have her to... No! His wife died? Nah. Take this device and right click to find her corpse. Dragojevic. You little. Thanks, I guess. Dancing. This is my favorite music when I was a child. Oh shit. Can I I can't talk to you. Okay, Han, he is talking in Spanish. Okay. But I can't talk. I can't talk Spanish. Yes, you like music? Your padre? Okay, Jose. Yes, I don't know if I'm pronouncing it right. Okay, so you have, like, a friend? That's all I could take out of that conversation. Okay, can I talk with you? No. Y'all still dancing? Okay. Well, any way for me to get back? I feel like I just kind of fell down. Oh, there's a guy here. I didn't see him the first time. Trains don't stop, not even if you step on the tracks. Damn, that's scary. Unless you got a ticket. Ooh. Well. Toilet fliff. I wanna go on the toilet. Let me. I can't go on the toilet. Sad life. I won't go into the restaurant again. That just seems boring. I feel like I'm getting nowhere. Oh, now I'm up here again. I'm gonna continue this way. See. Yes, I know the station is down here. But I wanna know. How will I find the woman that we're talking about? It's like this thing, I don't know how the fuck it works, okay? They didn't tell me, they're just like, yeah, I use this to find the woman, like... I don't know how the fuck to find a woman. I think I get woman. I don't even like woman. Is that something? Probably not. Okay, can I get up there now? Please? Okay, if I go over here. What if the train comes? Well, I guess I'm fucked then. There we go. What's this? Use elevator. It's an elevator? It's an elevator! Why is it so... Okay. Oh my gosh, why is it so loud? I have... Okay. And here's just sewer waters. I'm in the big puddle. Play in the mud. Okay, nothing here. Let's run over. Why do they have an elevator to down here? I could have just jumped, you know. Oh, wait, maybe it's a way to get back up again, and I'm just stupid. Is there something over here? I don't think so. Oh, shit. Well. My gosh. Yeah. It's not. Well. It fucking lagged. Come down, elevator. You didn't take me with you. Okay, you better not drop. I can't. Oh, there's the thingy. Okay. Good. Well, now where am I? Oh, I'm at the other side. Okay, good, good, good. How does the thing even work? I'll try to go back to, like, because I haven't been the other side of the city much. So I'll just, like, kind of try to go over there. or something. Ball. Like, there's just random ass things in the city. That's where I came from. Yes, I know the train station is that way, but I don't wanna. Oh, here's the old woman. Okay, good. Then I know where I'm at, basically. Right, I didn't look at this stuff. Here is someone with. Oh, it's him. Why do you have. Up there. I think his wife passed away. Yes, I'm back at where I'm supposed to be. I'm where I'm supposed to be. And with the loud ass elevator, for real. I'm going to take the wife's corpse's ticket. Oh, that's why there's so many flies here. I don't like the flies, they scare me. Was there anything special here? I wonder if there's just a flashlight here. Was there anything special that I could do from here? I don't think so. Anyways, going back to eat the wife. I'm just kidding. We're not gonna eat the wife. Is he in here? I think your wife's dead. Her body decayed so quickly. No need for this anymore. Take it. Yes, please. Maybe you should, like, I don't know. I have the ticket. I am so good at this. But there's, like, so much more to explore. Hey. Yes, I have taken it. Oh, wait. I kind of, like, threw away our family heritage. Well, I can throw away whatever I want. Because you don't choose over my life. I don't want the family heritage. I'm gonna be a painter, not a fucking club maker. Or a bunka bunka, I don't know. Anyways, I don't want the family heritage at all. I hate you! I don't want the family heritage. It was too much for her. What was too much for her? This shithole? La 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 la. Now we're going to find the train station. We're going to the train station. Where is the train station, you may ask? Good fucking question. Probably down here. Right. Up here and then, like. Yes. There, it says the train station. Has the thingy open now so I can. No? How am I supposed to go there? I have the. How do I. Do I need a club for that or. But where do I find a club? I found a club. I am so big brain. Oh my gosh. There we go! Request train, please. BABBDI. Yes, please. Oh, damn. The door's just open. Okay. Bye, BABBDI. You left BABBDI. Yes! Only 10? Damn. Gaming. Okay. I don't know how much that is. Anyways. Really fun. Oh my gosh, that is such a high. Okay, 10 out of 21. Okay, it was such a loud music. Okay, here we go. Here's not so high. Okay, this was a really fun game. Like, it was very creepy to just kind of walk around in a kind of empty city with only a few residents. And they were, like, super creepy when they kind of just stare at you. And there's so many secrets to find and different people to talk to. And yeah, the story was good, I guess. And it was really fun that you could, like, literally walk everywhere. There was probably a lot of secret that I didn't. I only collected 10 out of 21 secret objects. But yeah, it was really fun. I really recommend it if you are up to finding all the objects. I'm not gonna find the objects in a video, at least. Maybe when I play for myself, but it was really fun.